Congratulations on your victory this evening. Just want to get your thoughts overall. I mean, obviously, Honey's a durable guy that wasn't going away easy, but what did you think about your performance in there tonight?
After every fight, I don't know why I'm so disappointed in myself. I always feel like I can perform better, but I think my coach Fabiano Scherner, we put together a great game plan, and I feel like we executed it. I feel like that's something we do great, is we're able to dictate where the fight goes, and we knew where Ronnie wanted the fight to go, so we were able to negate that.
Overall, pretty dominant. You did get clipped once. I wonder kind of how bad you were hurt there, and if you were surprised that he had the kind of power to hurt you.
No, he winged shots. He winged shots, and you know, when you go out there, that sometimes they land. So, but I felt fine. I knew he landed. It was more of a he was feeling it, so he was storming. So I just had to kind of weather that a little bit.
Such an interesting position for you, because I mean that's a veteran that's been around for a long time. You're still new in your career, but here you were, main card of a pay-per-view. You get a dominant win. So, what should come next for you? I mean, are you on a fast track to the top of the division? Do you feel like there's still time for you to develop? I mean, what should come next for you?
Yeah, I'm new in my career with the UFC, but I mean, I'm 15-1. I mean, that's a pretty good record at this point. You know, I'm hoping I'm taking that 15 spot, breaking the top 15, and yeah, I just want to keep obviously the stuff I need to work on. I want to keep improving with my coaches, and you know, I think you know, by the end of 2019, at least being, you know, in that top 10.